my sciatica.
What is crack-a-lacking, everybody? Hopefully this thing doesn't crash on me again. But as you can see in the background, I got Bradford City background. And I have, some mods working with this. So hopefully this will all turn out. So we're going against Plymouth. Can we get promoted? That is the big thing right now. Let's look at what Plymouth has done. FIFA World Cup, Canada. Oh, qualifiers. Well, let's look at Plymouth. Appearances, now Ellis. Oh my God, boy, he's talented. But then we got, oh boy, then we got Jepcott. Good Lord, 16 goals, 8 assists. Oh, man. They look like a good, good team, but their goalie doesn't look perfect. But maybe one of these guys is injured. we could always see. Let's see if I actually have. The other kit. No. No, wait. I gotta change the kit. There we go. Home and away. Oh, got the whites on. Okay, cool. All right, so that's our new kind of kit. Let's play it.
The cameras are fixed to one man in terrific form and top scorer in the competition. Stay with us on EA TV as he tries for more. And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. Here we are, the entire season comes down to what we're about to witness, just 90 minutes away from finding out who will be going up. The atmosphere has been building all around the stadium, and Lee Dixon, what a game this should be. It's Plymouth Argyle, and they take on Bradford City.
Well, thank you, Derek. Well, this is it. Quite simply, these are the games that players dream about, playing in the big games. Who is going to be the hero? Who is going to score the late winner to make their dreams come true? We're 90 minutes away. The fans are nervous. The players will be too as well, but it's a monumental game. It really is. All is about to be revealed. Really looking forward to this one.
Oh, I love the Sky Sports football. And that mod has it, so it's a little bit better. Look at, you can see that they're. They're a little soaked. Alright, so.
Here is the lineup. Whew. Now, there has been some discussion about the style of play. Some would argue it's on the negative side. What realistically should we expect, Lee?
Yeah, they do tend to collapse when they don't have the ball. They sit off the opposition, almost inviting pressure onto them before trying to open up when they do have the ball. I don't think we'll see any changes today in that approach.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Midfield players behind, two slightly wide and one just sitting in front of the back four.
There we go.
And so the battle commences. It is a decent looking attack here. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Out.
If you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
All right. Boy, and there he is, Jepcott. All right, let's get oh, come on, guys.
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
He's really hit form of late. Defenders are really going to have to watch him. Four goals in the last three matches.
Campbell.
There we go. Come on.
Wants to attack from the wide areas.
Oh,
that's unable to make anything of the cross.
That was a weak cross.
A very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. They could really get at the opposition. Dangerous looking attack.
No. Oh, goodness. Ooh, that's got to be a dangerous corner, though. Man, that was a good one. Look at that. What a save by the 18-year-old Marchante. Marchante. From Spain. Come on, Novak.
Beyond the last defender.
What?
Offside.
Come on.
Possession lost, intercepted.
Oh, yeah.
Skillful. He's made headway.
Oh, no. Oh no, come on, Novak.
No, not the best challenge.
Oh, Pritchard almost had it. Almost had it.
And intercepts again.
Smith is awesome.
With the owner of a silver hatchback with the registration GR21. LJJ.
Yes! Yes, Novak. His first goal in a long time. Going to retire at the end of the season. All right, guys.
1-0 then.
Bradford City goal, number 9, Lee Novak.
All right, come on, guys.
Novak. And a chance for him on the flank. Opportunity.
Oh!
The keeper.
Oh my God, that was a... Damn it. Oh, I love the new ticker too, up there in the top left. Sky Sports.
Oh, great vision.
Oh, come on. That was so offside. Stevenson, awesome. Look. Another man gonna hang it up. All right. Actually, I want to see, do we have our... We have our roles. Yes. Our roles are set.
Played into the center of the box. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home
about. Not going
to
get it.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
There you go. Look at that. Campbell boxes him out. Too close.
Grant. And they are on the move again. Hoping to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Comfortable piece of defending. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. They need to get bodies back. And a close offside decision as they were threatening.
Oh, and Ennis is down. I didn't touch him. Oh, man. You hate to see it. Oh, I think he got new shoes on there too, because I got a big mod with a lot of new boots in it. So I'm about to go through the whole squad. Some of them have clown shoes on.
Time for a change
there. And it's gonna limp off the field. That's gonna...
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Clear it out.
Breeze. Making progress.
Come on, guys. Whoa, what a weak one. All right. Oh, look, we got ad placards there. See your ads. Man, look at that. Got Lego. That's pretty cool. I love that. All right, so they have 6 shots. We have 4 and 3 on target, and we have a good possession. So that's what we got to do, but we're offsides way too much. We got to cut that crap out.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, right. And now the second half is underway.
All right, guys, we got it. There we go. Get somebody out.
Thomas. Campbell. Novak. Thomas.
And he's got it! That's it. 2-0.
Well, here's the replay. It's a decent move to evade the defender, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And we're going to do it, fellas, hopefully.
It's going their way, 2-0.
All right. Hit defensive.
Unable to keep the ball.
Oh, hey now. Hey now, that's it. Yeah.
That will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Right from behind. Ah.
Exerts it, but he keeps the ball. Untidy in possession.
All right, guys, get.
And that will be the keeper's ball. No problems for the keeper.
Get down.
Thomas. Anderton.
Oh, boy.
Stop him. And he's broken free.
Oh! My goodness.
Well, Derek is really, really unlucky there. He thought he scored. Will he get another chance?
The cloud.
He must favor the cross.
There you go. You're not getting past Stevenson.
To contemplate. A tremendous block.
Get up there.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Oh, guys, come on. All right, wait, who are we going to? All right.
And continues his run. Reeves. And space to cross it. Foul there. Free kick awarded.
What? Bull crap. Okay. All right, so who we're gonna put in? Okay. All right, so our center backs are okay. I think maybe I want to put Stevenson back to his original position and put in Delaney. That's what I'm going to do.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Say 2-2.
Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Boyce.
Oh, Boyce. Not even on target. Oh, there I am. All right, GT Fringe has got his hat on, grew his hair out, got a little stubble.
And intercepts again. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. To win the ball.
All right, come on.
Space and time for the cross. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. The supporters want to see him have a go, but it can't get all the way through. And no nonsense defensive clearance.
All right, so. Whew. Now, who are we going to do? Say 2-2. All right, going to put a Moore in there. So, what do we got here? Rolls. Pritchard Thomas. Stevenson. Ah, finally, Amor's got his sleeves instead of that other crap. Get it. Oh.
15 minutes remaining.
Damn it.
Lovely ball over the top.
There we go. Look at that. Genius.
Campbell. get past his man.
Oh my God. How awesome is that?
Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. And he's made headway.
Oh no.
He's gone completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
McDonald's? Come on, guys. We're doing okay. All we got to do is keep them down. And what do we got? No, I want... Stevenson goes over here. You know what? I think I'm going to put... We're going to put Toplish in there and take Campbell out. Ah, look at those Bradford fans. Oh, not even close, buddy.
The slightest bit bothered by that effort. Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way...
Wow, you didn't even look, dude. What are you doing? Say Tutu finally lost the ball.
McLeod. Smith. Attacking momentum,
no.
But not so.
No. Come on, guys. There we go. Come on. This.
Cooper. Moving into the advanced position. It needs an accurate cross.
All right.
Decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes.
5 minutes? We can't do that.
Harry Pritchard.
Stevenson. Let's see if he can get the fountain of youth.
Get at the opposition.
Boom. Nope.
Deep delivery. A deft clearance.
Oh,
it
no.
Certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
There you go.
The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely agree with that one.
You know what? That's called karma, buddy. And that's it. We did it. We did it.
And the memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely.
you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. Well, it's these moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you look back at that, show your grandkids. Absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game. It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself.
Gallagher!
Yeah, it's been a long, old road to get to this point. They're going to celebrate now, and certainly celebrate long into the night, I think. There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. And this is really special. Getting to celebrate in front of your own fans. Well, he's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say. Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee. Now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, you know exactly where I'd be sitting in that photo, don't you, Derek?
I think I've heard it before, Lee.
Straight at the front.
Would you just grab a minute of your time for a few questions?
I'm looking dapper. A lot of people talking the game, dangerous opponent. Plymouth Argyle could be, like me. Full confidence, ran out comfortable winners. This is a big day for Bradford City. Our history at Bradford is about winning trophies like we did today. And styles. Great team performance. You're going to take advantage of that. Every player, none to tame. I'm sure you're happy with a 2-0 scoreline. How satisfied were you with the team's overall performance? I'm very pleased at how we're playing the moment. That was an excellent team performance. Everybody knows what they have to do in and out of possession. Important thing is to prepare properly for the next game. Turned out a good day for your boys. Excellent result, but you subbed Campbell off early. Was that a tactical decision, or were you looking to send a player a message? There are a lot of good performances out there. The strength of our squad means there's always players ready to step in and do the job we need them to do, even during games. Yeah.
That's it. Thanks very much.
Oh, wow. What, I got controversy now? Wow. Look at, so, all right. So, we're end of the season. It probably won't come as a surprise. We're not entirely satisfied with the team's results. We have failed to achieve a number of our objectives. Dude, I got promoted. Failing short of what we expected to accomplish on the off the pitch. We're hoping for a clearer command. Bradford City has been mired in horribleness. And I brought them to respectability. We are hoping for a clear commitment as well as better results. We aren't minded to rush into decision and feel you deserve another season to work towards. Wow. We would like you to remain in a post for next season. Wow, wow, wow. And this is why Bradford City is failures.